Hello everyone, my name is Jose and welcome back to Resident Evil 7, and this is gonna be a problem. But yes, welcome back to Resident Evil 7, because new DLC has come out for this game, and God, I hope. If anything, it probably will be as good as the other ones. So let's just go. New content has been... Oh yeah, I know, I understand. This content is best played after... I already played the main game. Alright, so there's two. The Chris Redfield story, let's see, Chris's story. Ethan's struggle is over, but there's still one last mess to clean up, and the job falls on to Chris Redfield, a veteran in the fight against bioterrorism. So, there's that, and also this one, The End of Zoe. Weeks after not a hero, a new danger has emerged. Jack's brother, Joe Baker, must face this danger with his bare fists and put an end to his family's suffering once and for all. Huh. Okay. So, I actually was going to do Zoe's one, but it says not a hero, it happens first. So, let's do not a hero first. Okay? New game. Normal. I ain't no bitch. Operation Lurking Fear. Chris Redfield is a high-profile BSAA member who has resolved many bioterrorism crises over his lengthy career. Now, the new umbrella reborn as a PMC. Okay, thanks. That was it. Fucking company!
Is it ready? Can we begin?
Oh, it's him.
I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
I forgot this guy's name, but he did escape, if I remember right. Oh, so this takes place after the main story. I need to turn it down a bit. It's a little loud. So wait, did they leave Chris at... Yeah, they did. So the Ethan's going up in the helicopter.
No, no. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
Okay,
he's
so
next on my list.
So we are dealing with this. Okay, cool. Actually, that was one major question I had about the whole thing. So, are you just going by yourself? Okay. Need to learn how to do this all over again. Oh! Initializing display console, done. Umbrella HMD system. See, that's what I don't get. Why is
all
it
right.
a,
I'm in the mine.
Why is it an umbrella
You're coming
logo?
Loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
Cool.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead.
Okay.
I'm going to need you to check it out.
Yeah. Cool. Oh, I got a gun. Okay, I remember that's to block. This to do, then to shoot. Okay, there we go. That's... Ooh. What's that? Fast-acting medicine that when injected restores some health. Okay, so that's not a permanent thing. Briefing document. Okay, let's read this real quick. Operation Lurking Fear. Primary extract Lucas Baker, Dolby, Louisiana. Threat profile molded. Antipersonal traps, lethal and non. Notes. Due to the lack of intelligence and the number of unknown factors involved, Chris Redfield of the BSAA will act as a bioweapon specialist on missions. Location of recent intel has confirmed that Lucas Baker is holed up in the mines near the Baker estate. Profile suspended at... of criminal organization, the connections role unconfirmed. Hoods holds vital intel regarding said organization. Maybe like the old Umbrella Corporation? I don't know. Profile. The connections, criminal organizations producing bioweapons for sale. The international black market, limited intel on size, market share, and members. They are the prime suspect implicated in the production of, and distribution of the E-Series bioweapon. E-Series model Evelyn is present and active at the Baker estate. Lucas Baker seems to be monitoring her and reporting on her activities. But she's dead, isn't she? For many of you, this is your first mission with us, so we wanted to make it clear that Umbrella is all about. What Umbrella is all about? Though many of our staff hail from the infamous pharmaceutical giant Umbrella, our purpose is not to make amends for the atrocities perpetrated under the Umbrella name. This is why we reincorporated as a PMC in 2007. Okay, so it is the same umbrella company. We'll put a stop to not only anyone who is engineering or selling bioweapons, but those who support those efforts as well. We made a mess, and now we have to clean it up. By keeping the umbrella name, we show that we take responsibility for that mess, and we want you to remember that you carry this responsibility with you in every mission. Okay, so it is... Can I throw it away? Nope. So it is the same umbrella, corporation. That's weird. Why would Chris Redfield go back to work for Umbrella after that? Okay. So let's get started. We've been just talking. I remember there was traps here and everything. Well, Chris is a specialist. And he's dealt with this crap before. I hear that. God, my own footsteps. Ah! I forgot how good this game was. I remembered it was, like, great. Thought I heard something. Or is that just my footsteps? Die. My enemy is when they stagger. Oh god, I kind of panicked. Oh! Okay. Take that, asshole. Yeah, what I forgot was how creepy this game was. But that's good. Damn, nothing here. Okay. Hello? Hey! Oh, no. Ugh, fuck you. And you. Oh, you're still alive. I need to remember to look behind me because they would always come out from behind. I remember that. I'm really using bullets. Maybe I shouldn't be.
The lab is just ahead.
Thanks.
Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type butamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments.
God damn it, I heard stuff around me and I didn't know if it was like an actual molded. Ugh. What's over there? I think I gotta go up. I need more bullets. Or was I supposed to go down here? Nope, that's where I gotta go. So let's go check up here first. Also, this. I hear. That this isn't a long DLC, like I think maybe an hour. So I'm pretty much just gonna put it in its entirety. I'm not gonna cut it, unless it is longer than that. But yeah. What the hell is that? So, if I remember, I gotta go up through there, so I'm just gonna look around over here real quick. Real quick! A grenade. Thank you! Okay, so I gotta look around. That was the one thing that kinda sucked, but I understand why they did it. How very well hidden certain objects were. I didn't realize that you had to use that, I forgot the name of the item, but it was that drug, so it reveals everything. Because I was thinking, like, that wasn't a thing that you got a lot, that it was only a certain amount. But then, by the end of it, I had, like, a shit ton of that drug and never used it, because... Hey, buddy.
I'm getting you out of here.
Yeah!
Leave me. It's too late.
Are you turning?
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen.
Oh, shit, it's him.
Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Crap. You trapped me.
Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and...
Lucas, stop!
Oops.
Oh,
now,
no.
Here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I'll bounce your head off the ceiling. Oh, the same goes for your little soldier brains, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Uh-oh,
fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores.
Yeah, I know.
It's an E-type Utamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe. Looks like you're clear of any contamination.
Thank you.
You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time.
Yeah.
I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Yeah, fuck. Okay. Let's look around. So, alright, so this is a new mechanic. This guy's dead. Crap. I was hoping that it wouldn't be over here so I can look around a bit more.
Your oxygen tank is at 50%.
Thank you for telling me. Shit, 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 I gotta go.
Don't forget about your oxygen supply.
Yes, I know! Ooh, that was a close one. Ooh. This wasn't open last time. Oh, not clear. Okay, I think he went through there. Yeah, he did. Okay, but first I want to... Is there anything else in here? Yes, there is. See, this is why I wanted to come back and look around! Anything else? What was that? Nothing, it was just probably a shader effect. What? Okay. No, I think that was the only thing here. Let's go. Okay, this is gonna suck. Having the whole air mechanic now. So I gotta deal with that while I'm dealing with bad guys, probably. Yeah, that's great. Love that sound. Okay. Yeah, come at me, bro. Over here, where there's air.
Your oxygen tank is at 50%.
I know! Can't you see the big, black, moldy bastard that's in front of me? Got you in the hay, Otto. Oh shit, I'm running out of bullets here. I wonder if it's gonna let me get... Oh yeah, I can defend. Oh, those were my bullets. Okay. Wait. Oh, it's a shotgun. Maybe I should have been using that instead. Fuck. Actually, no, I'll save it. Here. Hurry up! Thank you. What? Alright, can I get air? Cool.
Chris, we finished analyzing the data we intercepted from Lucas.
Thank you.
It's like we thought. The son of a bitch has been sending status reports on Evie to the connections. Find
okay.
him and bring him in.
Who are the connections?
We can't let this happen again.
Is it someone
you
from
sure
our company?
You just don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. Working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult.
Yeah.
And to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC.
Yeah.
About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back. Okay?
Sure. Whatever.
Yeah. Cool. Okay. So, all right. So, Chris... Isn't like it's not like he's been with the company for a while now. Shotgun ammo. I need the other one though. He's just barely like gotten with the company. And he's just making sure that they are actually holding up their promise to clean up what they've made. Oh crap. I don't like that I can do that. What the fun is this? Whoa, 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 whoa. Is it gonna close also? Yeah. Most likely what I think is gonna happen is I go in, it closes, I can't come back out, and I'm gonna have to go all the way around or something. Okay, save location. Can put you over here. Thought I heard something. What the hell? I think it's my dog barking. Okay, let's go look over here first and then I'll save. Another grenade. Ooh, coins. What does that say? Steroids increase max health, okay. Long speed increased, stabilizer. I might need the stabilizer, the health more. But we'll see. I don't have anything with me right now. I don't have any coins. Ugh. Oh, it's a key. I don't have a key. Okay, let's save. New save data. Yes. Okay. So which door do we go through? Green, red, or blue? I'm going to be looking around because obviously I'm going to need as much ammo as I can get my hands on. Well, I like the color green a lot, so let's go there. My green is my favorite color, actually. Yep. Oh, I can't open it. Okay, so I got to come back through here. Cool. Hello? Chris has been through this before, so it's not like he cares that there's a bomb strapped to his arm. What? Ah, shit. I hate this thing. What the hell? I didn't think that was gonna open. What about this one? Looks like I need a key, so this way we go. Okay. Yeah, Chris. Wait, how are you coughing if... Oh. High grade filter required. Okay, okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ah! God damn it. What did I get? Let's retry that. Okay, if there's gonna be a lot of death, then yeah, I'm gonna be cutting this. Your current equipment is unsuited for highly contaminated areas. You find a better mask filter, you should be able to operate longer amidst the white mutagenic spores. Okay, so there wasn't anything wrong. I just need something better. So, we have to go to a different one. Okay, so green betrayed me. Let's try blue now. We're gonna need to get a better thing. Actually, did I get all this? Yeah, I did. I saved after. Okay. Night. Okay, this is bad too. Looks like red was the first option. Unless I missed it somewhere and it's been around here and you guys are yelling at me saying, it's back there! You stupid bastard! Okay, so I need night vision and a better re-filter. Whoa!
You okay in there? Redfield?
Yeah, it's me!
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
Oh, I don't like that. There's a thing there. Okay. Boink. Yeah, that's great. I want to go down. Is it? It's only one. Wait. I knew it! Trying to trick me, huh? What the hell's going on in here? Oh, great. It's saving. I don't like it when it's doing that. What's that over there? Is that a person? I don't think so. It's probably just a trick of the light. Let's go. Key. Thanks. Oh! How's it going? I got something for you. Ignite! Oh boy. You guys don't quit, do you? Ha! Oh, you still alive? Yes, you are. Oh, that guy just... Oh, no. Oh, you two are bigger. Actually, I should probably save these. You guys get the shotgun. Hi. Oh, my God. There's so many of you. I just used bullets on your friends. God damn it. How many of you assholes are there? Gonna shoot you all in the head. The transition's a little weird. Are they just gonna keep coming? Oh, no, not you! I fucking hated this asshole. Ah, fuck you. Nope. You can die. Yeah, fuck you. Are you fucking serious? Die already! Oh my fucking God! Don't feel like it's done. Okay, the music stopped. God, I spent a lot of... Great, those boxes again. Music didn't completely go away. Whoa! Handgun ammo! Sorry! Sorry if I'm quiet, but I'm just really concentrating on this. There's like... Oh, give me that. There's so much happening right now. Fucking shit. Mine. I fucking hate those guys. Those guys creep me the hell out. Fuck you. Oh, I thought someone's behind us. God, I hate this. Those guys suck. Anything over here? I wish I had a light. What's this? Ooh, stun grenades! Wait, there's something over here. A crank? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that. Not yet, at least. Because we all know what happens when you get key items. Let's see. I don't hear clicking. Okay. Yeah, I remembered. What does this do? Huh? Okay, that lifts that.
Shit.
It wasn't gonna be that easy, was it? Oh no, I shit. I need something else. What else do I need? I've already looked all over the place. Oh, unless there's something over here. How about a knife? Just fucking cut it. Yeah. No. Okay, so what do I need? Oh, a gear. Okay. Let's look around. Oh, there it is. That was easy. Actually, I shut up. I'm not gonna...
This ought to do it.
Yeah, it should, Chris. Oh! You don't mind if I don't waste my time with you, dude? Oh! Okay. Go. Oh, he's right there. Bye! Ah! Leave me alone! Where'd you go? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Fuck, 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 fuck. God, you're so fat! You're so fat and you make so much noise. Oh, there you are. Goodbye. Don't come over here, bro. Don't come over here. Ah! I know I can't use that here. Oh, shit. Ah! No, 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 no! Alright, so I can't use that. Can I just leave? Yeah, that's great. Oh, I didn't want to waste the bullets. Hey, buddy, I think I found the key. Cool. Hey, buddy.
Everything's all right now.
No, it's not.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait. And you fell for it.
You couldn't tell me this?
What? Oh, shit.
Take the filter. On my mask. Hurry.
But you'll die.
I'm dead either way.
Oh, the thing behind you.
Chris, just
want
you learn.
Lucas, no!
Oh! I'm sorry, friend.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay, I got the filter. Guess the other one's for the night vision. Animation filter has been upgraded. Thank you. Okay, I think that's it. Okay, I gotta remember that there's a door back there. Okay, so if I remember right, the green one was the next one where I do the filter. But yeah, if everything... Obviously, in the end, I'll decide whether I'm gonna cut this up or it's gonna be one whole thing, but I'm gonna play through the whole thing. And depending on how long it is, then I'll cut it up. Or you guys might just be seeing all this in its entirety. I know I repeated myself, but just want to make sure that you guys understand. Oh, there's... So that's door number two. Okay, so this one's like... Wait, does this one mess with my head? No, it doesn't. It looks like there's a bomb there. Okay. What the hell are these? Okay, last time a grenade. But I saw that. Ew. You look a little different. Whoa! Whoa, what the hell? Oh, you're a regenerator! Oh, get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me! I fucking hate these guys. Great. Maybe I gotta use a grenade. That's why they gave me one. Hate these guys. Oh, they were like, this is like the ones from Resident Evil 4. They were like the creepiest bastards I ever met. Okay, let's go back. I wonder if I can cook grenades. Is he gone? I hated the regenerators. Especially how they would breathe. They'd be like... I think he left. I'm pretty sure he's just waiting to pop around the corner. What's this? Stun grenades? Anti going! Stop with the noises, please. Good! Oh, it's you! Here we go. Okay, it looks like that's the only thing I can do. Okay, I gotta get the fuck out of here. No, no. No! A night vision device. Where the hell do I get a night vision device? Oh. Okay, it looks like there's more. Oh. Incinerary! Okay. Anti-regen ammo ramrods.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Good! That's all you got to say, Chris? Alright. Anti-regen ammo ramrods. These rapid-acting mycetotoxic rounds, or ramrods for short, have been developed to specifically for combating against fungus-based bioweapons. The bullets excrete a toxin on impact that not only rapidly destroys fungal cell membranes, but also prevents regeneration of lost tissue. One shot will allow for normal methods of attack to gain effect thereafter. Okay, so I just need to shoot him once. And then afterwards, it's done. Med injector. Is that a save? Night vision. Oh, that's night vision. This device adds night vision functionality to the Umbrella HMD system. The device uses images, intensification to help the user see better in low light environments. Also allows the user to see light rays not visible to the naked eye, such as infrared beams. Cool. Yay! Automatic night vision has been added to your visor. Okay, but how do I... Ooh, okay. So that's how I switch. What was that? I was looking at my ammo. So I only need to shoot them once, and then they can't regenerate. Is there a reason why you're doing that? This sucks. Mind if I close you? Thank you. Nothing. Grenade! Okay. I guess I go down there. This is my life now. Ah, shit. Maybe I should have gone back. Hello? So this is kind of cool. Because it looks like night vision takes a while to actually activate. What? No power. Thank you. So I need to get power for this. Where do I get power? Up, down, up, down. Yeah, see, it doesn't immediately let you see. You have to wait for it. Gross. What's this? Oh, up, down, up, down. Nope, you stay up. You go up. And you come down. Thank you. And goodbye. What the fuck are those? Ow! 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 What the hell? Give me a look. Get the fuck away from me! You stupid bastard! Ah! Open the door!
Great. More incoming.
Ah! Okay, fuck you. Ah! Fucking shit. Fuck you! Generators. God, I hate them. Are you kidding me? Okay. Fuck off. At least I healed already. Oh, I'm on the other side. Hand take coin. I didn't even realize that it was there. Oh, hey, how's it going? I got some for you. Yeah. BAM! Oh, you're dead already. Get! Oh my god, come on! Okay, that hurt. Are you gonna get up? Oh, I think I gotta stay down. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, wait, no! Thank you! Whew, I forgot that I could use these as traps. Okay. Okay. What's with the music? Okay. Enough. Can you stop? Oh, that's my health. Okay, I need to heal up real quick. Okay. Whew. I forgot that was my health. I thought it was like the other one where I regenerate. Oh, hi. Bye. Who the hell set those up? Okay, I'm assuming. Ah! God damn it. Okay. Ah! This way. This way. This way's better. Fucking shit! Ow, 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 ow. Goodbye. Hello! Ew. Oh, there's someone behind me. Great. No one over here. Nothing! I'm not talking much because there's so much happening! Everything is going down. Ooh, I've been here. And I hear that. Maybe I should save these. Not just use them on every single one that I see. Ooh, is that what I think it is? Let's see. Let's give it a shot. Get it? Shot. Yay! What the fuck? Oh! Blow up. There you go. Can we go now? I'm done with this shit. I want to go home. Bullshit. Which way do I go? Hi. No, I didn't call you a douche. I just wanted you to know that I love you as much as anyone can love a face like that. As ugly and as unproductive that face is. God, you're so ugly. Goodbye. Punch without aiming. I know how to punch without aiming! Bye. Oh, fuck me. I'm trapped. Oh no, you're still alive. So I have no choice but to use my final one of this thing. Bam. What's the fuke, yeah. Ooh, a coin. What's this? A lockpick. Ooh, I found a lot of goodies over here. I guess it's worth it. But I ran out of my bullets. Ah! Hello, friend. Oh, no. No, thank you. God damn it, I'm wasting so much bullets here. I'm assuming that's where I was supposed to go. Whew. Oh, fuck you. Are you kidding me? Yeah, bye. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Get back, bro. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. What the hell? Okay, fuck you. Bye. I'm done with you. It's gonna keep going. Okay, looks like this is the way up. Goodbye. Forever. Oh. Can I use a lockpick on this? Doesn't fit this lock. Okay, so it's gonna be different keys. Oh boy. This doesn't look familiar. Oh yeah, okay. Okay, now the blast one is over there. And I think I'm gonna have to go through those doors. God, this really works on your nerves. Three. I could go get... I haven't had much trouble reloading. So I think I'm gonna go for the health. Start to increase max health efficiency. Reloading speed. I think I'm good with this. If I do find that one, then I'll pay for it. Okay! Those were helpful, and those regenerators suck ass. Thank you. Ah! What the fun? That's why I was waiting to use it. Now I got more health. God damn it. I forgot about those traps. Okay, handgun ammo, shotgun ammo. Get him. Great. I'm gonna save my shotgun ammo for in case. Well, at least the good thing is that if these traps... I remember that I can use these traps. I'm guessing yours for the lockpick.
Thank you.
There is a god. Okay. God. God, this game is so good. Capcom UI, you make such good Resident Evil game now. What is that? No, seriously, what is that? I don't want to get shot at again. Oh, it's a tripwire. Okay. I don't see any tripwires here. Boink. Alright, it's so bright in here. It's almost like I don't need the night vision. Thank you. Actually, I wish I had it back so I can see better. Okay, you want me to push that, I get it. Okay, it's like from the other side. I guess I'm gonna have to come from that direction. Yeah! It's so manly! Oh! God damn it. Yeah, okay, I'm still recording. Actually, hold on a sec, guys, because I don't want my stuff to be corrupted, so I'll be back. Okay, I'm back, guys. I also got some water, because my throat was getting scratchy. But yeah, I just didn't want... obviously, when you record longer sessions, a higher chance of your videos being corrupted happen. So I didn't want that to happen. So now I'm back! And with a new session... Well, not new session for you guys. I'm pretty sure you're just going to see a cut, but... what the fun? Oh. I don't like this. Okay, so this is going to open. Yes. That's nice. So, and there's balloons over here. Okay, so I want to open this one first. Nice one, Chris. God damn it. Actually. That is still alive. Okay. Now I move this one. Come on. Okay, so that's there now. Oh, I could move it back. I didn't think that I would be able to, but whatever. There's nothing over here. I thought there would at least be something. Maybe a coin or ammo. But nothing. Okay, now I gotta move that one. But seeing that something's gonna happen here. Okay, nothing. Wants me to move you over here. Wait, what the hell? Oh, you go over here. Okay, I'm blocking myself in. That's great. That explains why that door was over there. What's this? I like the attention to detail on this game. Like, seriously. Look at this. Just that. Like, you can tell this is, like, low-res textures as well on some of them, but damn, the normal mapping and the height maps and everything, it just makes it so great. Also spec maps. Okay, I was expecting something to happen, but there's a door. This is the only way I can go.
Ooh, that was getting good, wasn't it? But this episode went on a little bit longer than I planned, so here's the end, and I will see all of you in the next video.